We should have just made it inclined here, shouldn't we? The fuck? Look at how much is destroyed. Fuck my life. Fucking. Follow me, Fluffy. Oh, I'm starving to death again. Hello, this video is welcome. I wonder how the Bronto's doing. Let's take a look. Run over there. I'll steal some of his berries, dude. Bronto is doing perfectly fine. Hello, little boy. Where's the roll bag? What's up? So I think I'll just make these pipes all over again. Because there seems to be some glitch or some cheeky stuff going on here. So let's do that. Because we can't. Seems we can't. So we want it to go like that. So let's see. So let's see, I need it to be straight forward. I need to turn 180 degrees now. Right. So that away. Right down. Is that square or like 8. It's good enough. Fluffy, fuck off. Oh shit, 90 rocks. Can I bend it? Like Fluffy, come on. Honestly. Oh shit! Did we get a better angle on it? Yeah, a much better angle. So we have to get this on the first try though, because if we fuck it up, we'll have to do it all again. Yeah, all of this is just wasted, wasted resources. So we'll try to get it into the, into the second floor, right? And then we'll make a horizontal. Oh god. There's no doubt about it when Silly gets back. T-Rex is all crazy. Oh, well, what's the pipe? Oh, it is. Need to do this in daylight, cause now this is to my left, so it's gonna go right that way. So we need to see when it, and we need to yeah, it's going right there, right, so need to get it all the way up here, I think. About how. Nice. Strain. Just getting coffee. I'm gonna put Buffy over here. He needs to stay still. Have to get this on the first try though, that's the sour part. Because if I try to fix it or try to do something, it'll fuck it up. So that is, let's see. I can't see the house, unfortunately. I think we're one off. I think it bloody hell. If I take this guy down though, what happens then? So I destroyed it all, didn't I? Yep, every single thing. Bloody marvelous. Bloody marvelous. That's worth it. Oh well. Oh well. We need to get thatch and stuff. Where does Fluffy go? There he is. I wish we could have put a torch on the Triceratops, just stick it onto the horn. Like headlights on a car. Imagine how cool that would be. So much more interesting watch me play. How come? So now I'm gathering everything. You could join me, that's true, DigiBlues. You are awesome, so I would have no trouble with you joining. That's all good. If you want to join, just give me a heads up, and I'll you can get the information. You are an awesome fella, so that would be great. We need some more men here too. It's only me and the two ladies now, so we need some more testosterone in here, in this tribe. Yeah, that's the hard part, getting here. Alright, send me an info, give me a second. Oh shit, Celia, I could... I can't remember the IP. I forgot it. I forgot to write it down. Oh yeah, there we go. Celia sending it to you. Oi, I'm alive. So now I should have a hell lot of resources for everything. I'm getting thatch for the house, I'm getting stone for the pipes, I'm getting berries for the dinosaur. Getting everything. Me and Fluffy are just being kick-ass. I can't really see what I'm doing though. Just give me a second, I'll cheat a bit. There we go. Actually, we need wood now, not that. Hmm. I'm gonna use my axe on everything, getting hide and stuff. Silly's got enough hot meat, that's for sure. Going all crazy with her T-Rex. Oh shit.